Hey Falcons! Coming to you today with another challenge. First of all, thank you for those who were able to take the Twinkle Twinkle Challenge. If you have not had a chance to rewrite the words of that song and send it in, send it this week and I will be able to shout out to you on next week's lessons. Today's shout out goes to Cammie and Kendra Page. Way to go, girls. Today's challenge is all about washing your hands. I know. We've all heard how important it is to wash after we go to the restroom and before we eat, or if we've touched someone or been around someone who's sneezing, or if we sneeze or cough. But one of the most important things is making sure you're washing them for the right amount of time. And Nurse Blaine told us in our morning announcements a couple of weeks ago that we need to wash our hands for 20 seconds. Well, I don't know about you, but I don't always take a timer with me to the bathroom. So I like to sing about it. And a lot of people say if you sing the ABC song for 20 seconds, or if you sing ABCs, that's about 20 seconds. Happy birthday two times is about 20 seconds. I like some different music. I don't know about you. So I have some suggestions for you, and then I want to hear your suggestions for this challenge. So one of my suggestions is a song that we all know and love, the Shake Your Sillies Out, and it is exactly 20 seconds if you sing two verses of it. You gotta shake. One way of doing it. You could find some other songs from music class, maybe like the Grizzly Bear song. Grizzly bear, a grizzly bear is sleeping in a cave. Grizzly bear, a grizzly bear is sleeping in a cave. Please be very quiet, very, very quiet. If you wake him, if you shake him, he gets very mad. That's about 20 seconds long. Or maybe for my older kids, sing Chicken on a Fence Post two times. Chicken on a fence post can't dance Josie. Chicken on a fence post can't dance Josie. Chicken on a fence post can't dance Josie. Hello, Susan Brownie-o. Two times of that is about 20 seconds. Or maybe Our Long-Legged Sailor. Or maybe go back and sing Apple Tree. That's a favorite of all of us. I want to know what you come up with. What are some of your favorite songs from the radio or music class that you can sing that take up about 20 seconds? Grab your parents' phone with their permission, get the timer on there, and see what you can come up with. I can't wait to see your answers. Bye, guys.